go crazy on this beat. I'm about to kill this shit, my nigga. Alright, check it out. Yo, it all started back in 2005. I noticed that everybody in my fam was banging that five. So like a nigga running from a sniper, I was quick to get down. And so was everybody in my town. But I'm a leader, not a follower, so I started my own set. And niggas didn't like it cause I posed a threat. So just like that, everybody left my side. Then I met up with my nigga Deuce and we built the north side. And in 2006, I was living a new life. And my red bandana soon became white. Niggas in Camden say they official, but they be lying. And me and New York bloods, we got a alliance. And every time I go to North Carolina, my bloods show me love. That's why to this day, I bang with the bloods. And me and the bloods be in the trap, counting those stacks. And like spines, we got each other's back. But in Camden, they hating on me because they ain't getting no stacks from me. And like scoliosis, all those niggas turn their back on me. But it's all good because we over here getting rich. So all y'all haters could suck my dick. I made it in your hood, I bet you couldn't survive mines. Bottom line, I made it in your hood, I bet you couldn't survive mine. Bottom line, bitch.